Robert Irwin, and I am joined with the beautiful Valentino, and he's a gorgeous two-toed sloth. Now, sloths are one of my very favorite animals because, as you can see, they are just gorgeous, and they spend most of their lives hanging upside down. You can see those incredible, they almost look like really long fingernails. That's what helps them climb. And you can see that he loves his vegetables, and they occur throughout South America, and they really love those rainforest areas and things like that. So, there you go, do you want another piece? But an interesting fact with these guys is they're actually the slowest mammal on planet Earth. So they're so slow, in fact, that algae, like moss, can actually grow on their fur. It's quite fascinating, and they've got really thick, beautiful, soft fur, which makes them really cuddly animals. So, Valentino is only a young sloth, and he only weighs about 8 or 9 pounds, but they can grow quite a bit larger than this, around 15 to 20 pounds. And they can live for a pretty long time, about 20 years in the wild, but in captivity, under human care, they've got a really nice life, and they can actually live for up to 30 years. And they've actually got quite a slow metabolism because they are, you know, very slow moving animals, and they only really like vegetables to eat. Maybe very occasionally they might eat a little bird's egg if they can find one, but mostly vegetables. And the only time that they actually go upside up is when they are pooing. So that's when they go upside up, and then all of the other time that they spend in trees, they're upside down climbing around. Yeah, would you like a little bit more? There you go. Good job. And they've got those beautiful eyes. There's so much emotion in their eyes. And they're very inquisitive too. You can see he's always looking around, trying to figure out what's happening. And they're just awesome. Valentino is a very special sloth, and he comes from the National Aviary. And the National Aviary is a really wonderful facility that do great work with all kinds of animals that educate people about how beautiful nature is and how awesome the animals within it are. So they do a wonderful job, and we're really, really lucky to have them doing such great work.